Dean Scarpelli live all this morning at Wilder Stadium, where Clinton has been bringing it. Good morning, Christine.
I know. It's been really impressive. I hope you guys are as excited as we are. Now we have the football players out here, many of them seniors, been playing together for quite a while. Of course, you've got the Red Devil as well. But these guys, man, ready to go. How often do we get almost a whole team out here? And this is their big rivals. They said it. This is one of the most important games of the year. They're focused. They've had a pretty good, especially last half of the season. They won the last three of the five, and they've done pretty well against Woodruff as well. Won the last four of the last six they played against them. But this is a key game because they're going into that postseason. They're trying to get into that, and of course, this is important. I'm going to go ahead and introduce the seniors of the team here. All right, give me a name and position for me.
I'm Cheyenne Spearman. I play wide receiver.
Very good. All right.
Zakiel Livingston. Play linebacker.
All right, Zakiel, really interesting because he used to be one of the kids that used to play on the hill over there too, right? You come a long way.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Grown up for sure. All right, name position, sir.
I'm Dante Reader, and I play wide receiver for Clinton High Red Devils.
Very good. I like it. Okay.
Chris Williams, and I'm the punter.
I like it.
Charlie Craven, quarterback.
Very good. There we go. Okay.
Coco Ritchie, running back.
Very good. Running back, quarterback.
Jalen Carter, wide receiver.
Love it.
Zach Ray, offensive guard.
Good. All right. These are the seniors. Get a big game for them as well. Seniors always recognize at many high school football games. And of course, we were talking to the coach just a couple minutes ago. Many of them say, these players say they've been playing together for years. You guys, do you feel like that helps you as you grow up playing together in key games like this? You got to know what each other's thinking, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Tell me, playing with some of these guys, what's that like?
It's fun because you get a different attitude from everybody. Like, you get something different from everybody. It's cool.
You know what I like? That you said it was fun. And that's what these games are supposed to be. You know, it can put a lot of pressure on them, especially with your rivals. But you know, you said it's fun. And you guys feel the same way. Is it fun coming out here playing with some of your best friends?
Yes, ma'am. It's a lot of fun playing with these guys for as long as we have, just coming out here and having fun.
Yeah, I like that. I love that word. All right, and how about a strategy for tonight? Anything in particular? Has practice looked any different?
It does. We've had 2 weeks to prepare, and we've just been working hard. That's all we can say.
I like it. That's all you need to say. All right, guys, stay with us. Next, we're going to have the senior cheerleaders and senior band members as well. We love showcasing Clinton High. Back to you.
They've been worth showcasing. No